She filled it up with water, then sent for cash.